Welcome back to part 4 in Beginner Mistakes in Rocket League. Today's video is all about spacing. Spacing is one of the more boring concepts in Rocket League, but is also crucial for you to rank up. How to think of spacing? Cut the field into zones. You never want to be in the same zone as your teammate, because if you are in the same zone, everything gets cluttered up, and also you have a less likelihood of rotating. Make sure to share this with your friends that need the help.